All right, y'all. It's about to begin. Disassembly had already started last round when I was trying to figure out what was wrong with it. So, fairings are off, as you can tell from here. Exhaust is pretty jacked up, all the rear set, like both sides, kind of jacked. So, we're gonna start. I'm gonna try to video on time lapse. We'll see how it works out. There might be some missing pieces, but we'll see. I've got my list, ready to go. We're about to begin third rate. Wish me luck.